Alright guys, do you guys see that? Wow, I had the back, I had it up like that while I went through the car wash and I started getting drips in here. So I hate the hell how that looks. So I am going to see if I can clean it with this Turtle Wax interior with Oxy Power. Sorry about that, I just got a message. Let's see how it works. Hopefully it works good. It's fresh in here. How come it's not showing me my my time up here? What's going on? The power is off. 79 degrees outside, guys. Freezing, but we got it on beautiful 66, and boy they kicking snowballs in here. Alright guys, let me get to this. So here's the before. I don't got it on my tripod. I'll put it on my tripod now. Let's see what it does. Oh, well, I guess if you guys seen, that was me doing it. It was kind of hard, but it looks better. All right, guys, that's one coat. I'll be scrubbing it. You can still see a little bit right there. I'm gonna let it dry because it's pretty wet still. I need to do some other extra spots, but turtle wax for the win. Peace. Hey guys, so this is about 15 minutes after I did that. It's drying up, and man, did it not only take out all the water marks, it took out the old ones too. So I'm gonna have to redo the whole roof. I see a little bit there, see a few spots, but man, I kind of see it a bit, but if I hit it again, it should come out way better. And if not, I'm glad, I'm happy the way it did. Thank you guys for watching. Get that turtle wax in interior cleaner with the scrubber on it. It's awesome. One love, Pork Sosa out. Turtle wax. And that slides off, I think, like up forward or downward. I'm not sure. It slides off so you can scrub it and spray. Works really good.